those who live in the light, darkness is an unsettling territory. But for billions of people, darkness is a native land and a daily reality.
And the Spirit of God was hovering over the water. Then God said, "Let there be light." God saw the light was good, so God separated the light from the darkness. Child will be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his ways, to give knowledge of salvation to his people, to give light to those who sit in darkness and in the shadow of death, to guide our feet into the way of peace.